The Splicer's High Priest has crews pushing further underground in the Plague Lands. Looks like a large-scale mobilization against a Hive Nest.
An army of Hive controlled by the Splicers would be the end of old Russia.
Could be the end of everything. The Devils are evolving. Neutralize them before this goes any further, Guardian. There's a series of old missile silos near the bunker. I've got reports of Hive near that location.
Sounds like the place to be.
For my glimmer? Yeah. And remember, target anything that moves. Every kill gets us one less Splicer or Hive to be warped by SIVA.
Noted. I'm picking up several concentrated SIVA nodes ahead.
The Splicers are using SIVA to augment the silo's old defense protocols. They've got the inner doors sealed tight. If you want to get inside, you'll need to find and destroy those SIVA nodes.
I've pinpointed another SIVA node.
One more node. Let's go get it.
Thank you.
That's the last node. Security protocols are clear and hackable.
Push forward, Guardian.
Like the Hive aren't giving up on this territory without a fight.
Doesn't matter. Go through them.
New SIVA energy spikes below us. Multiple nodes, all powering another barrier. But I can't nail down their locations. The readings are too sporadic.
You know what to do, Guardian. Find those nodes, unload on them, and keep moving.
It's hard to get a clean reading down here. Keep moving, sir. The closer we get to each node, the easier they are to map. Looks like the splicers have taken this hatchery. The Hive bioorganic architecture is still intact, but there are microbursts of SIVA activity all around us.
Used to be the Fallen would attack for resources, for survival, revenge. To invade a Hive nest like this? SIVA's changed them.
Alright, still getting strong SIVA readings. There must be another node.
Stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
Not exactly. Let's get a closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Thank you.
get a closer look at that thing. That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Can't afford another Omnigul situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
We have a war sign incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker. Sorry, just a little longer. I think Rasputin is testing me.
detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. I can try to override his system locks, but Rasputin's reaction to a hack might be extreme. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Try to find a way to access his systems directly. Could be your only way through.
Система взломана, нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрмер.
He's not happy.
You're through. That's all that matters right now.
This arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating. As a fellow inorganic life form, I just want to note that Rasputin has a much better setup than I do. He has a secret bunker with space weapons. I live in your backpack. Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Oh.
not even a crazy Russian thank you from the old man. Typical.
The Fallen will claim nothing from this breach, not even the debris. I'm sending a fire team to seal the complex. This cannot happen again. It will not. Thanks to you, Guardian, the dream of the city lives on, without fear of weapons in the sky.
Guardian. The Slayer of Oryx, then? Wonderful.
Yes. Come back before I get bored.
Still so much.
Yeah, well, screw him.
You want to buy?
Okay, Guardian. Stay safe out there. You need something, Hunter.
Shadows and light. Shadows and light.